His Secret Obsession reviews, Do These Phrases Really Work? His Secret Obsession by James Bauer, Does It Work? What are the phrases? Who is this for? Why is this so popular? First, I want to say that this concept of the hero instinct isn't a new one, but it's a pretty great one. When I coached men, what I heard over and over again was that they wanted to feel like they were important and special to women, they wanted to feel like their hero. Men have fantasies about swooping in and being a woman's hero. And while I know a lot of women these days may not want a hero in their lives, that doesn't stop the biological urge that men have to be a hero for a woman. So the concept is great. It's solid. It's something that a man needs in order to feel in love. Who is this program for? Let's go over the different types of women who might be interested in this program. Attraction stage. This is the stage where you're trying to win the affections of a guy who doesn't view me that way yet. Maybe you like or love him much more than he likes or loves you. This is also the stage where you might be wondering, how can I get him to see me as more than a friend? Maybe your friends are seeing each other and you're not really sure if there's that romantic interest there or not. Another situation you might be in here is this. Why do guys show interest and then just drift away? And lastly, another situation is that you know he likes you and for some reason, he just won't admit it. If you're in this situation where you're trying to get him to feel more attracted to you, this program actually does a really great job of getting him to feel the right feelings for you. 2. Dating but falling apart stage. Have you ever been in a situation where things were going really well with a guy and then all of a sudden they started falling apart for seemingly no reason at all? Maybe things started great and now he's drifting away. Maybe you've been seeing each other and for some reason he just won't commit to you. Maybe he's still seeing other women when you're ready to commit fully and be in a relationship together. Maybe it's falling apart enough to the point where he's ignoring your text messages. If this is your situation, this could be a good time to unleash his hero instinct and making him feel closer and wanting to have more with you. 3. Re-spark stage. Are you in a situation where you've been together but you feel like the spark was lost? Maybe he's not paying as much attention to you, taking you for granted, or he simply won't return your phone calls anymore. What can you do? Basically, his secret obsession formula does one thing. It triggers his desire to be needed. Imagine his drive to be needed as like a river. It's constantly flowing. And like a river, it's always going to flow down the path of least resistance. Letting him meet your needs opens a new path. An outlet. Water will naturally flow into that new opening. If you don't have these openings in your relationship, it's like a large dam has been erected. Picture one of those huge dams that holds back a massive river. Imagine the amount of pressure that builds up behind that dam. That's what it's like when you don't open up outlets for his drive to be needed. It's the top reason men have affairs, even men who are still in love with their partner. Some woman comes along and fulfills his need to feel important, significant, and capable. That other woman has created an outlet for the pressure building up behind the dam. It doesn't take long for that outlet to become a new river, a new channel. And then it becomes emotionally painful for him to shut it off. Close it down. And ignore that opening. If you want to reignite the spark that he has for you, here's what you need to do. 4. X backstage. If things are over with him but you want to get him back, or you're already in contact with him and you want to start fresh, let me tell you something. The good news is this. Change is constant in life. Your relationship is always getting stronger or becoming weaker. It never just stays the same. And here's more good news. Change does not occur only in one direction. It's bidirectional. That means feelings of romantic love for you can swell in his heart once again. The bad news is that most women don't have a fighting chance. And that's simply because they don't recognize the underlying cause for a man's drifting interest in her. If you understood what drives a man, what causes some men to become obsessed with the pleasure and happiness of a woman they choose to be with forever, then everything changes. Suddenly you see clearly. You see exactly what you need to do. Now it's only a matter of taking action. 3 ways you can inspire a man to be a hero today. 1. Ask your guy for some help. This could be anything. Ask him for advice on buying a new computer. Ask him to listen to that weird rattling sound that started up in your car. Ask him to reach something on the top shelf. Then thank him warmly, with a great big smile of appreciation. No, that doesn't make you needy. It makes you a woman with space for a man in her life. 2. Take pleasure in masculine company. Men love women who appreciate men for just being men, it's true. So what if his apartment is a shrine to sports? So what if he spends hours on his fantasy football team? So what if his idea of a clean shirt is the one with the fewest wrinkles? Well, he is a guy. It's okay. You don't need him to be more like you, because you've got the feminine side of the gender equation covered. And if you appreciate his maleness, it'll make him feel like he has a special place in the relationship with you. 3. Let him earn your respect. Heroes love challenges. They don't want to be given a gold medal just for showing up, that's not very heroic. He can't think back on that and be proud of himself. They don't want your love handed to them on a plate. They want to earn it. There's one thing they crave even more than a woman's eternal enduring love, a challenge. So give him opportunities to prove himself. You don't have to do the work of winning him over. Sit back, relax, and allow him the pleasure of winning your admiration.